bitch is so lazy.
I mean, I ain't gonna lie to you.
I made $300. Now, for those out there, you're probably clowning, but that's really some entrepreneur action right there.
Breaking news.
Jay Norris has head blown off on TV.
The Lost running amok in the desert.
Meriwether enters the Postal Service.
The stock market destroys some dreams again.
Jay Norris, Life Invader CEO and controversial champion of openness and data mining, had his data mined all over the stage when his head was blown off while giving a keynote speech to shareholders at the Vinewood Bowl. Mr. Norris was demonstrating the new Life Invader telephone when a bomb was triggered, killing him instantly. Police are unsure of the motives. Life Invader shares are down on the news.
Norris, outlaw motorcycle gang, The Lost, have taken up residence in the Alamo Sea and are now terrorizing the impoverished desert community. Steve Pretoria is on the scene.
For years, The Lost motorcycle gang were involved in a non-stop war with the Angels of Death, raging across several...
Sweet Jesus!
What the fuck? Give me that motherfucker.
Hey, whoa, back off there, cowboy. I know my constitutional rights. Anyway, I know you're coming here to suck cock, so it's all right.
What the fuck you talking about?
Whoa, hey, look, I saw Quarterback Blues, man. And, you know, some of those older records of yours, even they sound a little bit closeted, I'm just saying.
What? A black man walking in Vinewood, you think he Clay PG sellout? You bitch-ass punk motherfucker.
Oh, shit, man. Oh, hey. I'm sorry, dude. I just didn't have my contacts in, you know? I mean, I love black people. Yeah, you know, like, I love gangsters. I love, like, gangster rap. Yo, sup?
Man, who gives a fuck if he's gay or not, man? The man is not married. It's his business. Leave motherfuckers alone.
Well, look, I'm just saying that it's the hypocrisy that I can't stand. You know, I mean, of celebrities. I mean, PG, right? He says he's a killer and a murderer and all that great stuff. And then, what, he loves his mother and likes show tunes. I mean, really, what kind of message is that sending our kids? You know what I'm saying? The guy's a fraud.
But why do you care, man?
Well, because, you know why? Because they all think they're gods, right? Well, fuck them. Fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! They're not magic. No, they're no better than me. Shit. Oh, shit. Oh, my God, it's Miranda. Miranda, I love you, Miranda! Come on! Oh, God, it's fucking Miranda fucking Cowan! Because she's a fucking megastar!
No, leave me out your shit, man.
Oh, no. We can make boku bucks here, man. We get one picture of her hairy legs or her aging muff, and we are in the money, man. In the money, bro. Come on! Come on, man! Come
what
on!
What the fuck is wrong with me?
Let's go! You drive, I'll get the shot. Go! Get us right up alongside that limo! I can't get the shot from here!
Hey, you really ain't helping.
Not that close! Oh, yeah, real subtle. You don't believe it? She's slamming a speedball in there, man! This is journalistic gold!
The fans have a right to know everything! Aroo! Show us your marriage-busting muff, Miranda! You bitch. It's in the public interest! You homewrecker!
Man, they don't call her the silicone slattern for nothing. She looks like a bloodhound in a wind tunnel. God, I love her!
Oh, man, no wonder this whole town's in therapy.
Don't ram her off the road, man!
I heard you the first time, man.
I love her!
I hate her.
We done yet?
No, she still looks too good. I want the prisoner of war shot. That's where the big zeros are.
You're an angel.
An angel?
Okay, let's go again. We need the money shot.
Fuck you, Beverly. This one's mine.
Oh, no. It's that buck. Jesus, you didn't have to kill the guy. Oh, shit. It's the cops. Get rid of them. You gotta get rid of him! I'm in breach of my restraining order! Hit the gas, man! They're still on us! If we get caught, I'm saying you kidnapped me! Lot by the Cafe Redemption Courtyard in Morningwood. Drop me there, and you can keep the bike, because I look after my people.
Look after your people? Man, I know when a ride is hot. If this is your bike, then I'm the fucking Pope, dawg.
Okay. Don't ruin the vibe. I think I got a decent shot of Miranda back there.
So we splitting what you get for the photo, 50-50, right?
Yeah, well, I kind of thought the bike would cover your share. I mean, I did do all the work.
Man, I probably shouldn't talk, dog, but this is one fucked up line of work your ass in.
It's about staying true to yourself.
With muff shots?
Miranda Cowan's 39 years old. We just made her day, man. They wanted the tramps. They courted it. It's a beautiful, abusive relationship.
So whose day you making next?
Samantha Muldoon, the singer. I got a tip off she's buying a North Korean baby on the black market. The holy grail of adoption contraband. This could define my career.
All right, homie. It's been an education, dawg. Look, keep on making the world a better place, you hear me?
Yeah, the public needs to know. The fans deserve answers.
Shit, not if the question is how low is Miranda Collins' muff hanging or if she getting banged out by some second-rate director.
They need to know everything, from crow's feet to camel toes. Hey, come on. come by the manor next week.
We'll continue the search for the truth.
Look, don't wait around for me, homie.
Oh, I'm waiting for you, homie.
This traffic is bullshit!
Nothing can possibly go wrong. Imagine instead of your own computer, it's a giant one we all share together.
As police admit up to 85% of Dilutamol use is not for pain, but to get high.
Two rival paparazzi came to blows while trying to get photos of TV star Miranda Cowan during a high-speed chase. Miranda, who is on a career downturn, must wonder what she's got to do to keep the media interested in her.
The war on drugs.
The war on street drugs may have been won, but America is popping pills like it's still the 70s. Painkillers like Dilutamol, Zombix, and Aladdin are more popular with junkies than sick people.
Weasel News, confirming your prejudices.
Los Santos Rock Radio.
I'm Captain Loggins and you're on a cruise.
Seriously, it's probably the most ratchet place I've ever been in my entire life.
Real talk. But my man on the streets know what's up, and he gonna tell you better than me. Hannibal.
I recommend people stay out of Blaine County.
Yes.
Everybody's on meth. They don't care about you. People get robbed and killed in Blaine County. You stop asking man for directions, you wake up in the trunk of your car, your wallet's gone, they took your iPhone full of power ballots. It's a mess. You don't want to be there. I recommend going to Vespucci Beach. It's kind of chill. It's all types of characters there. Back to you, Flalo.
Hey, that's real shit. So all you tourists out there, man, take care. Take the proper precautions. Lock your doors. Keep your children's nestled to your bosoms. We gonna get back into it.
Ah, fuck's sake.
Is peace and quiet too much to ask for?
Go play your psycho nerd game!
Willing
weirdo!
Nimble.
Loser! Loser!
You have a pickle in your vagina cane!
I wouldn't like juice, but I wouldn't like not juice either. I'm kind of lucky because I come from a real athletic family. My mom was a dancer, of sorts, and my dad could have played pro ball. Almost. Maybe. Yeah. So, like, whenever I want to train seriously and get really big and ripped, I can probably do it just like that.
To get my clothes off and I drop off in the cities that we lost, huh? I'm putting together one type of...
Nigga, I'm on, nigga. Call the police and tell them to bring out the body bags.
It ain't worth it, homie. Go home.
Man, I'm... Piece of shit.
This fucking lame head.
Ooh, you goddamn dead.
Y'all staying safe out there and listen. Come closer, listen. Lay off the bean machine. That stuff right there, bean machine, it makes you hyper. Lay off the in.
For your ass. Rise and shine, chop chop.
I ain't with
don't
that
be
shit.
No wise back ass punk. Now give me that.
Oh, what a joke.
We'll be right back.
advantage of Johnny.
Welcome.
I'm rocking.
Have a good time.
Maybe another one too.
Gotta make this one your last one. Sorry.
What's going on, man?
I caught my girl fucking my homeboy Santos. I ain't mad though. It's my dog. Do you ever clean your raggedy bitch ass up?
Fuck you, Lamar. I mean, Franklin or whatever. Everybody on the block knows you gone on Vinewood and shit.
Well, shit, if going Vinewood means I ain't hitting the pipe like 1992, then shit, I'm guilty as charged.
Punk ass.
What?
Bitch ass.
Excuse me?
Look, I'm sorry, but where's your love for the hood? JB ain't doing good. He needs help. We need your help, nigga. We gonna lose everything.
All right.
Shit.
What do I gotta do?
Same as before, boo. A little help with the tow truck. Nothing for a real man like you.
All right. You just get yourself together. Your ass done went crazy.
Could say no to me, Franklin Clinton. I ain't so cracked out I don't remember that night behind the burger shot.
Not this again. Swear, we was like 13. We was like 13.
But you was a man after that night.
Damn, every time with this shit. And nothing even happened.
It's all good, baby. I know that wound ain't healed. That's our truck. You know the drill.
Without a sticker, it's a Lucky Plucker and Little Soul. Do you copy?
You know I don't copy. I'm an original. Yeah, we got you. JB's still sick.
Man, you sure you need me? Because you look like you know what you're doing.
One, I can't drive. And two, this ain't no work for a lady.
Oh, you really fighting the feminist cause there, ain't you, Tiny?
Like your aunt, you mean? I saw her fake jogging the other day, chanting some whacked out nonsense. That bitch is crazy.
Yeah, that we can't agree on.
And I got qualifications. Hell no. I got qualifications, honey.
Like hell you do.
I got a certificate in cosmology. You never seen my nails.
What, you going into space now?
You always did think you were so clever. Remember Davis High? You didn't learn shit at that school.
And you got your math on the corner in Davis.
Let's move it out.
Guns are contraband on the dead. The street said that I'm marked for death. I might be the one to get smoked in that head. Might fuck around. This might be the down dead ass round in that dope wet. You a pussy boy straight coke. Got a underground. Bitch hold them. Bitch hold them. Bitch hold up. Bitch know what. They both bust. But I'm 14 and that straight hard. So deputy could have rolled up. That straight track.
This ain't a job for making new friends, is it?
I thought you been into some repo work.
Yeah, that's true. Same shit, but nicer car.
It's an honest dollar, and there ain't many of those around.
An honest dollar that I ain't seen yet? Man, JB need to get his head straight.
JB's going through a hard time.
A hard time sitting on his ass smoking crack?
I gotta keep his hours up. Word is they gonna sell the business. A new owner ain't good news for the drivers with no papers. JB sold his social for a piece 2 years back.
I see the problem, but I just don't see that as mine.
You too good to cover a brother now?
I'm here, ain't I? I've been covering that brother for 20 years.
Rolling in the grain of truth parking lot, man. Now, see, they ought to call that like the fine bitches in yoga pants parking lot. Now, you know how I do it. This is the way I roll. I gotta roll through there real slow, right? Blasting the radio, kicking some dope ass jams. I see the females, I'm picking up the hot females. And you know that they loving that way that I'm rolling because I got
drop it in the marked area. Same as before, honey.
Press a button and bam, boom, boom. You know, I'm hitting that up and down right now. Just for the record, hydraulics on a car, that's dope. Hydraulic fracturing, not so dope.
I must
focus on your back, not mine, sugar.
Smash off in that Porsche like Scott. My nigga smoke push, no pot. If that puss got a bush, I'm like, no. Hey, pussy bitch, shoot it up, they got hurts. I'm a six-figure nigga, your account no digits. Fuck a bitch and bust another 4 minutes. Cause I ain't got time for pussy. Why she push your type? I'm hitting all kinds of pussy.
I'll make it up to you, Franklin. You know I will. See you round.
Can't go through with it.